Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to fix Australian ETA application on your iPhone. Here are some troubleshooting steps you can take if your Australian ETA application is malfunctioning on your iPhone. Some of the basic things you can do is to check for an internet connection. Ensure you have a stable internet connection, and then you can also try switching between Wi-Fi and cellular data, since the app relies on internet connectivity to function properly. Once you make sure of that, go and tap open your app store and search for Australian ETA. See if there is an update button available on the page. Once you update the app, you will be able to download for necessary updates. Go ahead and launch open the app after the update is done, and then check if you can easily access the application and its function. If the problem still continues, force close and restart the app. Swipe from the bottom of your iPhone and then you will be able to bring up this app switcher. Now push upwards for the app card, and this will force close the application from your background. Now get back to your app drawer and launch open Australian ETA once again. Allow for necessary permissions and then log into your account by using your Face ID or passcode. Once you do that, you might be able to fix your issue. If the problem still continues, you can try deleting your Australian ETA application and reinstall it back again, and that might be able to fix your issue right away. So those were some of the general and the easiest troubleshooting steps you can take and follow to fix your Australian ETA app not working for your iPhone. If the video was helpful to you, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.